Hello and welcome to our medical video series. Today, we'll be discussing organs that the human body can live without. Appendix. The appendix is a small, finger-shaped pouch attached to the large intestine. While its exact function remains uncertain, it is not essential for survival. In some cases, the appendix can become inflamed, leading to a condition called appendicitis, which requires surgical removal. Gallbladder. The gallbladder is a small, pear-shaped organ located beneath the liver. Its primary function is to store bile, which aids in digestion. However, the liver can produce bile directly into the small intestine, allowing individuals to live without a gallbladder. Spleen. The spleen plays a crucial role in filtering and removing old or damaged red blood cells, as well as helping the immune system fight off infections. While it has important functions, the body can adapt to its absence. However, living without a spleen increases the risk of certain infections, so precautions must be taken. Reproductive organs. While the reproductive organs, such as the uterus, ovaries, and testes, are vital for reproduction, they are not essential for overall survival. Removal of these organs, either due to medical conditions or personal choice, does not significantly impact a person's overall health and well-being. One kidney. The human body can function perfectly fine with just one kidney. In fact, living kidney donation is a common practice where a healthy individual can donate one kidney to someone in need while maintaining their own well-being. One lung. Although we have two lungs, it is possible to live with just one. Each lung consists of multiple lobes, and if a person needs to have a lung removed due to a medical condition, the remaining lung can compensate and perform the necessary functions for respiration. Stomach. While the stomach plays a crucial role in digestion, it is possible to live without it. In certain cases, individuals may undergo a surgical procedure called a gastrectomy, which involves the removal of the stomach. After this procedure, the small intestine is connected directly to the esophagus, allowing digestion to occur. Remember, although these organs may not be essential for survival, their removal or absence may have specific implications for an individual's health and lifestyle. Always consult with a medical professional for personalized advice. That concludes our discussion on organs that the human body can live without. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more informative videos in our medical series. If you have any questions or suggestions for future topics, please leave them in the comments section below. Stay healthy,